There's an alternate around forest or path. It does involve
walking down the trail, and I noticed this tree here, and it's got nasty water in it. Yay! It's like a 20-mile stretch with no water on it, so I'm gonna carry a emergency leader just in case, you know. Scoop it out, run it through a bandana, filter it. She'll be right. Let's go. Thank you. So windy. Wind has been ripping all day. This is the first sheltered spot I've seen in 20 miles. Oh man. Oh, hopefully no more desert. Home.